One hand dance, cigar box, ukulele lessons. Today we're going to do a Johnny Cash, Roseanne Cash song. I Still Miss Someone. It's a sweet one, real fun to learn. You can either do it in real simple 3-4 timing, or you can kind of put a little pump into it. We'll figure our ways through it. Chords are easy. It just plays through, then comes back in reverse. Super easy song, and real fun to do. And we're going to do it, guys. All right. Chords today are going to be the C chord. If you ever ask yourself why the ukulele, we play the C chord a lot, it's because it's a C6 instrument. But you can play other chords. But we'll get there, guys. Alright, C chord. Then we have the F chord. And then the last chord is going to be G7. Alright, going to start off with a strum. Alright, like I said, it's supposed to be in 3-4 timing, but you can kind of put a little pump. We're still kind of 3-4, just kind of, you'll see. Find your own way of doing it. Listen to the song if you need to hear it a little bit better, but this version works really easy on the ukulele. Alright, here we go. C chord starting off strumming. Alright. Here we go. C chord. F chord, G7. Then we're going to do the F chord, G7, back to the C chord. This is the verses. C chord, then an F chord, then G7. Then an F chord, G7, then a C. Alright, here we're going to the chorus. F chord. F chord, then C. We're going to the F chord again, F chord.